The single arm dumbbell row will start with one hand on the bench in a tabletop position. Then the feet are going to be about shoulder width apart. From there, keeping the back flat, we'll pull the dumbbell to the outside of the shoulder, squeezing the shoulder blade back as we pull.